asking of extras. And right now, I'm looking for some very talented extras to help us out with our shoot today. Now, please keep in mind, we have one rule. You have to be at least 18 years old to help us out. And I need really good screamers. You have to be over 18 years old to help us. So I want you to stand up and scream if you're over 18. Let me hear ya. Guys, I gotta see you. That lady back there with the maroon t-shirt on. Oh my God, this guy right here with the greenish shirt on. He's got a mustache. He's coming down. That lady in the colorful shirt there with the red, and the green, and the yellow, and the brown hair. Come on down here. All right, this will be my first group of featured extras, and they could be asked to do a number of things like juggle or faint or just stand here and scream. Why don't you guys come on out here? Come on out and line up for me on this trap door. Is that all right, guys? Very good. Excellent. All right, now tell me your name and where you're from.
Scott from New York.
All right, Scott from New York. Good.
Karen from Pennsylvania.
All right, and on the end?
Mary from Wisconsin.
Excellent. Well, thanks for joining us, guys. Here's what's going to happen. I'm going to say action, and I want you to yell and scream and go crazy for as long as you can, all right? Pretend someone has just opened that trap door, and you're falling into a pit of slimy, venomous snakes. Action! Can you get your leg a little higher? No.
What's your name?
I'm Anne. My name's from Chicago.
All right, Anne, Chicago. I want you to pose like a 400-pound boulder's falling on your head. Duck and cover. Good. Almost perfect, sir. Try to hold still. You're not surfing. All right, what's your name?
Carlos from Texas.
All right, Carlos from Texas. Good. You're my bodyguard, so I want to see a big muscle. Yeah, good. Good. Very nice. And your name?
Keith from the UK.
And when you see him for the first time, I need you to make a lot of noise.
close to the Boulder Trail.
Oh, I thought another credit I would watch.
Oh, great.
The toughest part is hitting this hat.
Appreciate that. You didn't lose the hat, right?
Right.
Ready to one?
Yeah, let's go.
One down, we hit that shot time.
Yeah, awesome.
All right, basically, Dan, this is Dragon. Come on.
Let's strike the tempo. We're going to move on to Guy Rowan. 5 minutes, everybody. 5 minutes. Good afternoon, everyone. How's everyone doing so far? Well, here, welcome to the set. My name is Dan Black, and I'm the assistant director here on the second unit. Thank you. Second unit shoots the exciting stunts and action scenes from movies such as, Raiders of the Lost Ark. Today, we'll be seeing how stunt work on a second unit is created. But first, let me introduce you to someone. Hey, boss.
Yeah.
Boss, come on, Jim, there for just a second.
Real quick. Yeah, I did it for that shot, okay?
No problem. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Harrison Forrestman. I'm with Mr. Jim Sheeran.
Expensive to replace. Okay. Extras, your job is to bring the scene to life, right? So we should yell, scream, shout, make lots of noise. You got that? Right. Keith, I'm coming to you, man. Do a really good job, and all these people out here are going to stand up and go nuts for you, right? Especially those from the UK. Or at least three of them. Here we go. Action. action! Shh. Oh, Keith Sellers, give it all you got. Oh, the pain, the horror, the overacting. And come on there, Keith! Wow, Woody, that was great, Keith. Excellent work, Woody. Really good. Take a bow. One more time for Keith Owen. Star power in there, Keith. Seriously, man. We're talking big star here, Keith. Yes, real future of the movies. Yes, yes. Selling popcorn. Okay. Just kidding. Now, before I take you guys up to Cairo, let me introduce you to your co-stars, ladies and gentlemen. This is Karen Allen's little Miss Amy Jordan. Let's hear it from Amy.
Hey.
Hi, Amy. Good morning. Yes. Then we all remember Jim Sheeran, right? The star of the show. Come on. Going to be in the scene with you. Now, you guys are going to be in a Cairo marketplace. Okay, that's an area back there where all those clothes and props are hanging out. So, you're in a marketplace. What do you think you'll be doing back there? Any ideas? Shopping, right? Good. Shopping, buying, selling, trading, all that kind of stuff. We're going to give you some props to use, okay? So go ahead and use them. All right, have fun with it. Now, little New Indian Mary, you know the bad guys are going to sneak up on them and try and get them. Pretty scary, right? So how about everyone give me a big I meant them. Let's get you guys all. Here we go. Real big. Okay. Everyone, give me a thumbs up. This means you know we're all paying attention. I want everyone paying attention. Ready to go. Even the guy not paying attention. There's Sparky, got a union break or something down there? Yeah? All right. Allison, you know what? Take them up to Cairo. I'm going to go ahead and let the boss know we're ready. Watch your step, everyone. There's a little step there. Yes.
Dan, ready to go?
Ready to go, boss. Ladies and gentlemen, this is our stunt coordinator and second year director. Please welcome Bob Scott. Yes.
Thank you for joining us. You couldn't have picked a better time.
No.
Right in the middle of filming action sequences, a lot of stunt sequences. I'm sure you're going to enjoy good stuff.
Did you want to see the extras?
Yeah, they look great. Actually, let me go over the camera with Todd. Since he's right here.
Hey, Todd.
Before he takes off, make sure you're on the same page with the shot.
All right, let's see. We're still shooting line with both cameras, A, B, take B, dolly cross with the action. That's all the same. I think the only change is 36 frames per second, instead of 24 now for the high ball.
Sounds good. I was thinking one more change. Dolly is on two after the high ball, right?
Yeah.
Three-quarter on Mary. Dolly with her ass is kidnapped into Newmark at the end of the sequence, just before effect. Sound good?
Yeah, that
sounds
great.
Excellent. Yeah, good. Ladies and gentlemen, my DP, that's Director of Photography, Todd Warren.
Thank you, boss.
Thank you, excellent. Rich, how long are you in the truck?
It's all wired, ready to go, boss.
All right, now it's going hot as soon as Mary's been in the back, right?
You got it.
All right, double check everything. Thanks. Amy, did you catch that? Just confirm with Rich, he has the explosives in the truck ready. That thing is going hot as soon as you get the bag, right? Hold on as tight as you can, as quick as possible.
Oh, yeah, count on
it's all about you. Count on you. Hey, Jim.
Yes, sir.
Are you warming up? You get a chance to go over that new Woodford scene yet?
Yes, I did.
Feel good? You ready to put it in?
Yeah, it's good.
It's going to look great. Excellent. Yeah, hey, come here. We got a minute. Ladies and gentlemen, you probably already know that Indiana Jones is famous for, among many other things, his mastery of the bullwhip. That a bullet in the right hands can be a very dangerous, lethal weapon, right?
Right.
I mean, bottom line, you don't know what you're doing, you're going to beat yourself half to death.
Yeah. Right, I have a scar to prove it, too.
A few myself right here in the shot, okay?
All right.
Hello, Allison. Hello, extras! All right, good. It's going to be good. Now, I'm sure Allison has informed you already, it is your very important responsibility. I am really counting on you guys for this, to portray the entire population of Cairo. Are you up for it? Excitement ends. I really need that to sell the shot. Good job. Allison, stay with her.
Through the whole scene, boss.
All right, let's get one, everybody. Dan, lock it down. Let's do this.
All right, places, everyone. Places, please. Allison, you all set? Ready to go with those extras? Great. Stunt team, ready to go. Thank you. Cameras ready.
Ready.
All right, quiet on the set, please. Let's roll cameras.
Rolling. Repeating.
Pop on 60, 124. Cairo counter, take one, Mark.
Playback, background action.
And action.
Thank you.
scene, working with explosives can be one of the more dangerous, unpredictable elements any stunt person such as Amy would have to deal with. Now, with stuff like that, you don't have the benefit of hindsight. You've got to get it right the first time, or it could result in very serious injury. Speaking of, refer to an expert on this. Hey, Rich. Here we are. Ladies and gentlemen, allow me to introduce to you the man responsible for that last shot. Well, actually, all the explosions, special effects in this set are demolition supervisor, Rich Dietrich. Good job on that shot, as usual. I'll tell you what, got some time, why don't you say a few words about the dangers of working with explosives?
You work with explosives, it's dangerous. Thank you.
Kids, stay in school. It's the alternative right here. Yeah. See if we can elaborate on that just a little bit. Yes, it's true. You can get hurt working with explosives. You can get hurt doing just about anything out here, though. I'd say you may be surprised to know that more stunt people are injured performing what appear to be simple-looking fight routines rather than elaborate stunts like what you just saw. That's because, well, when you throw a punch in a fight routine or swing an axe handle, you really have to do so in the same intensity you would use if you're going to hit somebody and miss by just a few inches. Each step is carefully choreographed and must be committed to memory. Just like a line of dialogue. It takes timing, it takes coordination, it takes a lot of practice to really make it look like you're hitting somebody. And you know what? A few minutes before changing the set, just demonstrate what I'm talking about. Allison, let me borrow one of your extras. How you doing, sir? What's your name? Charlie, thanks for coming out. Appreciate this. Dan,
yeah.
Give me somebody to throw a good punch.
Oh, sure. Jeff. Jeff. Boss needs you to punch somebody.
Really tough. I'm going to have to go fight with you, Jeff. He's one of our stuff actors. Yeah. All right, yeah. Go ahead and get the next shot. Seriously. Yeah, sweep my makeup, too. Yeah, let me get somebody more your size and make the same work. Yeah. Amy. Are we?
Yeah.
Yeah, I was just talking about a fight demonstration. You know, something very basic, very simple. Mind helping out?
Okay, sure, no problem.
Good deal. Charlie, this is Amy doing it. She says it'll be fine, okay? It's basic.
Right. Okay. Hi, Charlie. Nice to meet you. Thanks for helping us out. Come on over here. I'm going to set you up right up here in the center. That's good. That's so everybody can see you. Perfect. All we're doing right now is just a basic fight demonstration, and all you have to do is just stay put and don't move. Okay? Good. Well, as Bob was telling you all, in a fight routine, taking a punch is really just as important. Charlie? Yeah, you stay over there, okay? All right, as I was saying, in a fight routine, taking a punch is really just as important as throwing one. Oh my God. I'm so sorry, Charlie. Oh my God. Come here, let me just try that again, okay? You see what I mean? I really can't get hurt. You don't have the right timing. You know what, you're leaning in, but then just don't do that.
I don't think I want to do this anymore.
Oh, no, you're doing just fine. Come on over here, stand up tall, and roll with next week, okay? You see? It takes guts, coordination, and a real level head.
Or a lot of extras.
No, Amy,
one's enough. I'll tell you what. Just get him on his feet, make sure he's okay, and apologize for all that.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean
to. No, not me.
Kim. Excuse me, sir?
Let's go. scene, Indy and Merrick are trying to escape an enemy encampment somewhere in North African desert. There it is right there. Here Indy comes face to face with an iron-fisted German mechanic played by stunt actor Jeff Brozovich. Do me a favor. I need a few more minutes to get ready for this shot. We just touched bases. Why don't you say a few words about your role as a stunt actor versus stunt? We'll just kind of clarify that.
Sure. Well, folks, as a stunt actor, I should play the part of the German mechanic throughout the entire shoot. Now, nobody has to come in and double for me because, well, I'll do my own stunts. That's a little different from a stunt double. Like Jim, maybe.
Right, and as a stunt double, it's my job to make you believe I'm Harrison Ford.
That's right, and I have to make you believe that I'm Karen Allen.
Right. Now, some stars, like Harrison Ford, do a lot of their own stunts, but sometimes the risk of injury is just too great. See, if a big star got hurt, they might have to shut down the whole picture. Now, if Harrison and I do our jobs correctly, even our own best friends won't be able to tell us apart.
Hey, guys, I doubt it's anyone over here, Dr. Here.
Jim, there's just one difference between you and Harrison Ford.
Yeah, what's that?
$80 million.
Thank you, it's your own week. All right. Hey, change primarily affects you, okay? First part of the scene's exactly as we rehearsed. When it got on, they don't fire scout, you panic, hit the control, start with running circles, that's all the same. Changes, guys, I just want to get to the action quicker. So the first time you come around, that is when I want you to fire back, take him out. Sound good?
Sounds great.
All right, guys, don't need your mind about this, but you know I'm going to. There's a lot of firepower out there. Stay sharp, hit your marks. Careful last circle, right, Jeff? All right, let's do it, Dan.
All right, places, please, places, everybody!
Well, ladies and gentlemen, what you're about to see in this last scene is, it's actually a culmination of all the effects, all the elements you've seen demonstrated so far. It's really a prime example of the second unit cast and crew coming together, working as a team to get the shot, suspend reality, and make what we like to call movie magic. Right, guys? All right, let's move in.
All right, Dominic, you all sound ready to go up there. Thank you. Rich, how are the effects looking?
We're all set over here.
Thank you. Camera's ready.
Ready and standing by.
Quiet on the set, please. Let's roll camera.
Rolling. Speed.
Coming 16-3, Charlie, that does a flight. Take one, Mark.